It's the perfect day of school. It's the first day of school for the Aquinas Catholic School System. Students enter the freshly cleaned schools with new school supplies in hand, ready to start the new school year. At Aquinas High School, the students were greeted by the new principal, Denise Ring. The school is excited to welcome 7 international students this year. The principal says the high school will also introduce a new distance learning program for students during the second semester.